The show's not over yet because we have one final surprise. It's a big one. But who can it be? Superfans, Catherine and Joe! Yes! Music, please!
Let it go, let it go. I am one with the wind and sky.
Let it go, let it go. You'll never see me cry.
If I stand, and if I stay, let the storm.
It was a bit of fun, wasn't it?
I loved that.
David, what's the dream for you? Where do you hope this will lead?
I always said if I wasn't a judge anymore in the show, I would come back as a contestant.
Right.
And so this is really, the journey has come full circle for me tonight.
And this is the perfect act for you, isn't it? With Catherine and Joe.
Yeah.
Do you think he's got a future in this comedy lark?
We could maybe fit him in somewhere.
That's quite an offer, isn't it? It's still quite early, but thank you.
Finish this off later, guys. Ashley, you were laughing throughout that. What was your best bit?
Oh, I mean, without a doubt, the end. I mean, it's the collaboration that I always thought I needed, but I didn't know how much until I saw it.
Girls, lovely to see some of the best comedians we've had.
Lovely to see you, Robert. And obviously, I've got a soft spot for Deliso, so absolutely brilliant to see him. And what a good idea, having a comedy calendar, David.
Yeah, I mean, this is a match made in heaven.
Thank you. It really is. Maybe we could do something next year.
It's on giving, isn't it?
I would take as much of that as you've got.
Yeah, he'd give it to you.
Maybe we could squeeze you in as well. Who knows?
I will look forward. Time for a quick break now, but we'll be right back with something special from 2019 champion Colin Thackeray and an amazing collaboration between 2013 Champions Attraction and some of the best BGT voices. See you for that in a few minutes.